Hello everybody, happy Saturday, one more Saturday here on the storage area looking for yams in the vault. Today is the first Saturday of 2023. I hope that you had a great holidays and I wish you an amazing new year. This is the first painting that I select for this year and it's covered because I want to add a little bit of drama and do like this. But the real reason because I select this piece is because I predict that in 2023, neon colors are gonna be a trend. I see more and more designers using it, and I see more and more artists using neon colors in their paintings. And as you can see, this painting is a screaming color. It's a 48 by 48 mixed media on canvas from Calina, Hiriza. I invite you to go to the website and see Calina's new body of work. I like to think that she is translating the two-dimensional work like this one into a three-dimensional work that is the new body of work that she's working right now. But I am still in love with these ones. This particular painting, I really like it, first of all, because it's big, and I like big pieces, 48 by 48. It's a perfect big square painting. Then, because as I told you, I love neon. And let me show you a few areas that I really like it. I like how the paint mix here. Look how beautiful it is. The same that here. I like this mirror, almost mirror area. You can see the phone and myself reflected here. I like to see the brush strokes here and here and here and here. Purple and yellow is another of my favorite combinations. I like this area that looks like coral and this small area with this blue turquoise that is almost like the Caribbean waters. I like that you can see the neon green here and there, like a little touches. I think that is very, very, very cool. And all of the textures and layers, as you can see, it's all about layers. There's one layer here with the purple and the blue that is covered with this other blue that is covered with the gray. That in this area is covered with the white and with the yellow. So listen, if you love it as much as I do, you have three options. The first one is send me a DM and I will tell you everything that I know. The second one is come to the gallery and see it in person. And the third one is go to the website, find Calina Hiriza, and you will find this one and a few more that are available. Thank you and Happy New Year.